Welcome back, guys. Today we have another episode of Don't Starve. I believe in the last episode we just got our science machine and now we have tons of other options of what we can do for today's episode, so I think I'm actually gonna get some traps and start placing those down. And then I would also like to make a chest. Which, what do I just need wooden planks for that. Okay, now let's see, what all can I put in here? We're gonna go ahead and put the stale petals in there. We're gonna put the flint in there. And the blow dart. And the mushrooms, and then we'll leave it at that. I think we need to find something that can increase our health. Because our health is still pretty low from the last episodes. I think it also just heals every time you eat. Also, I'm not entirely sure. Oh. That trap already got something and we just placed it down. What great luck we have. And of course, oh, there's another trap got, but we need to go grab flint so we can make a new axe. And now we can put that flint away. Three of the traps got something straight away. It's getting late. It will be dark soon. Did the day really go by that fast? Didn't it feel like that long? I mean, I started the episode at the beginning of the day, right? I'm not quite sure. And I think that officially marks it. The first day we set all our traps down, all of them caught something. Let's see, what do we need to make a crock pot? We need charcoal. I think we get charcoal from burning down trees. We can test that, actually. We shall test that now. And now I think we just chop this down and then we get charcoal. So we are gonna go ahead and just start burning down trees. Oh man, I didn't mean to light those on fire. I think, actually, that's something that I can do with all the stale flowers I have. I think they give me health. Oh, did I forget to pick up these berries, or did they get here some other way? I have no idea. I feel like I could have prevented that. Well, yes, we definitely could have, seeing as we were the one who did it. Pick up morsel. Yes, that sounds like a wonderful idea. Let's pick up some dead meat off the ground that we have no idea what it's from. Now we're okay, no, there's still more. And let's put some stuff in our chest. Okay, there's still enough that they no longer give me health, so. Yeah, Wilson, I know you're hungry. You'll be fine for a little bit. Okay, we need stone bricks. And now we can make a crock pot. Now let's see, I can put meat on the drying rack. And now we need to go quickly light a fire so I don't get stuck in the dark. And our crop just finished growing. Got a nice corn on the cob. Now let's see, how many can I put? Wait. Can I only put one on at a time? Oh, okay, I guess so. Gears. I'm not entirely sure where to get gears, so. And we are going to see. What will this make us? Meat takes a while to dry. Okay. Meatballs. And more meatballs. That should bring us to close to 100% on food. And now we are actually gonna go through the wormhole so I can get more stuff from the beefalo. And I have to quickly check this trap. Okay, now time to go through the wormhole. Oh, there's also a pickaxe up there. I didn't notice that. But now, let's see. The beefalo were around the pig's guy's house, so... we'll go there. And there's the pig guy. These pigs have pretty fancy houses. gonna get dark soon. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to collect stuff down here until it gets to night, and then I'm just going to make a small campfire here and then spend the night here. So I don't run the risk of getting caught out in the dark trying to get back to my home camp. Oh, ring thing, surrounded by tons of evil flowers. That doesn't sound suspicious at all. Completely safe and a good thing to pick up. And there's the fire dart up here that I never got. Okay. I think we should be good on food. What do we have to say about the ring thing? A ring that could focus dimensional energies. Okay. And actually, I think I'm gonna end the episode here, and then we'll start off fresh from the morning. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and if you subscribe, I'll bake you cookies.